What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack, and this is Jack Reacts. And for today's reaction, y'all, we have a pretty special video. Okay, we got Mariah Carey and Busta Rhymes, "Where I Belong." Now, this is special because, in my opinion at least, this is a dynamic duo right here. I mean, they made one of my favorite songs ever. Okay, baby, if you give it to me, I give it to you. I know what you want. However it goes. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Let's just go ahead and get to the song before I embarrass myself any further. Excited, man.
This is an animal that chases you forever.
You got 10 million views, by the way. It hadn't even been out for a week, so clearly it's a popular song.
It chases you until it catches you. Her face haunts me.
Okay, interesting. Looks like a movie or something. 18 years later.
Yo, Busta.
What up?
What the hell?
Bound tape.
That trip, you right?
Pull up on
you. Alright, cool.
Okay. Is he in the song or something?
Don't keep me waiting for too long. Come through, taking off a skinny longer.
Ooh. Hold on real quick, just off top, I like the beat. I like the beat because it sounds like it's from the same era that the original song that they made, which is what, early 2000s? I like that. I like that they didn't go with like a trap beat or something. I mean, I'm sure that would have been cool too.
Hey.
I was waiting for her to make a appearance. Looks good as hell. Nah, I gotta run that back. I'm sorry. Gotta run it back. Damn, she looks good. But let's listen though. You talking about Nick Cannon? I'm playing. Motorola do, Luis Miguel. Come on now, I know my stuff. I'm gonna be messy.
Mommy, I got something to share with you. If we're together but planning, I wanna prepare with you. Listen. I ain't trying to annoy you. I got it for you. I might wanna spoil you and cook a little arroz con pollo.
My okay. Like a roller coaster. I was just eating some arroz con pollo at this Dominican place by where I live. Fire. That's off topic. Let's get back. Head to it. I love the visuals.
See, I don't even know what's happening. Shit is making me bug. It feels good, but I wish I knew what it was. Cause look here. Don't keep me waiting for too long.
I don't know what those glasses are. Dude, I love you, Busta. I don't know what the glasses are though. Song's fire though.
Come through and take it off and get it on,
boy. Yeah, Michael Jai White, like the original. I love it. Bro, I cannot get over how good she looks. God damn.
Put it down in your record, man. The way you ride for your nigga, yes, I respect it, man. And if I make a mistake, you help me correct it, man. I'm with you, with you. You know how I want it, girl. Let me just take your mental emotions around the world. And when it's most essential, I love how you make it work. And with the most potential, I hope that you never heard. I hope you see it. Baby girl, you're my greatest supporter. And when I talk about it,
I mean, must be getting busy too.
And when I walk around us, we stand up in front of the altar. Unless we write our history, standing in front of the altar. No, we need it. When I'm looking at you, I'm sipping a mountain. And every time we be together, the temperature warmer. You know I'm trying, but
the back on vocals.
You see this candle here for us, and I'm lighting it, baby. Come on with me, look here. Don't keep me waiting for too long. Come through, taking off a skinny longer. Too long, I've been messing with the
I love it. I love it. This is going to be the last time I pause it, but I just want to say that This is dope. I love how they put it together. The video, the song, everything just... It's just got like that throwback vibe to it. This is awesome. Definitely better than I thought it was gonna be. And I thought it was gonna be good. Oh, whoa, run that back. I know y'all heard Mariah. Baby girl, better know that I'm really giving it up to you. And a nigga feeling right, but I know it's all because of you. Here we go. I don't want you to be carrying, I want to live it all for you. All right, spin that fire now. Might be the highlight of the song. You know I gotta get it, and I'm coming in, I'm running, and I'm gonna for the love, and the love, but I know the love, and that's about love, and I'm a deal. That love when you need in a strong way, long way. Now come and give it to me all day. Look here. And she's singing too. But like, let's not. Come on now, let's appreciate this greatness. Singing and hitting all those damn circles. Michael Jai White is like eternally pissed. He just has like that look. Oh, and is that the original girl from the original video too? I think so. This was so good. This is such a pleasant surprise. And to think I wasn't even gonna react to this. I don't know why. Like, I had seen it. I'd seen a few of y'all mention it. But I was like, okay, that's cool. Busta Rhymes, blah, blah, blah. I didn't think it was actually going to be like paying homage to their original collab and that it would just sound this good. This is a really, really good sounding song. Like I said before we got into this, they are clearly a dynamic duo. I love the parts at the end where they were like sort of rap harmonizing together. Mariah on the chorus too. Very, very catchy hook as always. That's to be expected. Gotta clap it up. Gotta clap it up, not just for Mariah and Busta, but for everyone involved in this. Michael Jai White and all the other people in the video that were in the original. I had a very, very fun time with this. Thank you to all y'all who recommended this to me. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all have a blessed day, though, and peace.